team. They shoot the ball real well. Great pass.
Jordan hits the deck.
Both players are hurt.
Jordan and Rick Mahorn. I didn't even see where the contact was, but obviously each guy got hit in the head.
There goes Michael on a slash cut. Gets the ball. Jumps up. I think Rick's elbow cracked Michael Jordan on the head, and Rick's elbow is hurt, and Michael's head is hurt. I think that's what happened. Let's see if we get another look at that.